So Nathan? So Hunter, James, Michael, Bang, Jeff, what's up? Sorry, very late today. Was panicking. I was panicking, man. Suns for $9. Got the Suns for $9. Good stuff. Good luck. Donruss looks okay. I'm back wing. Ooh, thank you. Doreen? What's up? What's up, Ian? Us? What's up, Greg? What's up, Teddy? Posaji, I was panicking because my Donruss Elite actually didn't come in. I do have one case, but all my cases got delayed, so we actually can't break anymore. I mean, hopefully they come on Monday. We'll see though. Scary stuff, scary stuff. We'll see. What's up, Daniel? We do have to do no, there is Donruss Elite today. I just... Yeah. There's Donruss, it's just, it got delayed. For whatever reason. Orlando Contenders 45, sure, why not? Let's do a filler though. Hunter filler, yeah. Let's do one. Remember that Contenders auto you pulled me with the corner issue? Barely. Wait. Herbert Contenders auto? It gemmed, that'd be just very nice. Bang, we'll take that. 9.5. What are the subgrids, you know? Put them in the wrong break. Oh, whoops. Thank you. Not optic. Oh, I pulled you the regular Contenders hobby. The corner was a 9.5. Very sharp corners. The edges were 9. Oh. Interesting. Okay, I got you, James. Thank you for correcting me there. Donruss Elite today, Nathan. We got Donruss Elite. I only have one case though. So, aka, we cannot break more than what I have. But. I mean, I'm panicking because I don't know if I'll have it for Monday. If I don't have it for Monday, that's not good. Oh, let's pull slide G up though. I do have FLTL though. We'll definitely do FLTL. Well, I only have technically two cases of that. So I guess we don't have that much Donruss Elite. As much as I thought we would have. You're welcome. Sure, yeah. Sorry, Micah. Okay, IG's up. Let's do a filler. What do you guys want to do a filler for? How about in everyone hits basketball? With the... Ooh, someone has the Hornets. With the T-Wolves in there. It's because of work. Oh, Brady has Bucks auto and elite, right? I actually have no idea, Daniel. I'm assuming so. Let me see. Let's do it. Do you think we could fill this though? An all hit? That's 17 all hit spots. It would look like 62-ish. I mean, most people would lose, except for Lakers, Bulls, T-Wolves, Knicks. Some miss. I guess it's almost like a 50-50. Almost. Let me see. Daniel, to answer your question, yes. He has field vision autographs and passing the torch. Autos. What about Patrick Mahomes? He also has Mahomes as auto, as autos, relics, relics. No all hits, some miss. You guys want some miss? Okay. We like missing. Is that what we like to do here? Alright, how about this? Okay, how about this? We do 35 spots then. That's a 50-50. You think we could fill that before the break? I don't know if we could. A1, I heard missing in fillers. I vote no miss, so Steve and I get a team. It's all you, Jason. Oh, let's hope Daniel joins the filler. No miss, Hunter. Oh, I think it's gonna be this one's gonna be a miss filler. We'll see. We'll try. This one will be a miss filler. What is the price on the 35 spot? I'm here to miss ya. It's okay. We got Steve. We got Steve and Daniel here. You guys, it's basically everyone hits. There's some big teams though. Some big teams. Hold on, I'll get you the price in a second here. That's mean. I'm just joking, of course. I feel for them. I feel for them for sure. Maybe they'll prove everyone wrong today. Prove everyone wrong today. Okay, let's see like what a 35 spot filler look like. A 35 spotter. Okay, how about a 36 spotter? 36 spotter would be... It's looking like... Top 17. Okay. There you go. Well, don't send it until this is full though, but put it on screen because why not? No. It's less than that. This is with the T-Wolves in here. Okay, I don't know if you guys can see all that, but here. It's 29 a spot, top 17 enter a team, get a team. The green is 6 box contenders, and the blue is the 3 box fast break. 29, top 17 will enter. There's 36 spots though. Okay, I'm checking here. Let me. 10. Oh my god. Tucker, I feel like one day I'm just gonna misspell your name. Just one day. Jeff with 10. What's happening here? Corey R. Last person is David Wong. Sorry, everyone below him. Lewis, Sam, James, Ian. You missed your second one, James. You guys all missed. Davichi missed. It's 29 a spot. Only on site, Brent. Only on site, sorry. But those guys got in. I don't know if you guys can see your name. I got Morgan for 4, Michael for 2, Daniel Kennedy for 2, Kareem for 1, Hunter for 4, Steve for 4, Brent G for 1, Jeff for 10, Teddy for 2, James H for 1, Corey for 2, Tony for 1, Jeremy Smith, David Wong for 1. Okay, Steve, all good. What a crazy filler that was. If you got all 10 spots in the contenders, just top 10, just slams all 10 spots, that would be impressive. Okay. Oh wait, sorry. Let me adjust your guys' stuff there. I forgot to adjust the stuff there. Sec. If I miss, I'm done. If you miss... If you miss all your spots, Jeff... I don't know, you'd probably have to win a reward or something. I keep forgetting, I think I have $20 repeat. Yeah, I think so, Daniel. Oh, you're banking safe fraud. He gets a free back. You know, if you miss all 10 spots, I'll give you a freebie. How about that? Give you a full refund. How's that sound? Double mail day for me. Yeah. You have to miss all 10 though. You'll get a full refund. Corey, I like my chances though. I'll take it. I mean, I'd be impressed if you missed all. Yeah, I mean, it's not very likely. I don't think we're seeing it. I don't think we're seeing an all miss here. I'm scared now. I mean, like I said, if you miss, I'd be impressed, so you'd win something. Good, good. I mean, if he misses all of them, then I think you guys all probably almost hit. And Teddy, James, okay. Wait, something seems wrong here. Oh, James, you sent. Okay, I was wondering what's happening here. 5.5 times 0.5 times 10. I bet you it's worse than you think. That's 0.1%. No, it's not. Well, it's. I don't even know if that's the correct math. It's close to that, though, but. Yeah. Okay, good luck, guys. Select UFC, please. Ah, oh, man. I don't know if we can break Select UFC. We'll see, though. If I can grab some, then we'll definitely do it, but we'll see. Okay, good luck guys, top 17 here, spot 7, lucky 7. Gets the T-Wolves. When is the Chronicle issue break, Scott? Scott, don't worry. It's at 4:20 at the scheduled time. Okay, good luck, guys. I think we're all Kareem. I don't know if Kareem paid actually. I put money on Morgan Hidden Wolves. Alright. Kareem paid. Okay, cool. Good luck, everyone. Let's do it. Top 17 enter. NBA PYTs. Okay, good luck, guys. I got a sweat here. The maximum drama, 12 times. You feel like Jeff hits all spots? Well, that's almost as hard as missing, all right? Here it is. Oh, Jeff, you couldn't do it, sorry. James Bang. Sorry if you missed. Let's see what y'all got here. Bang Lakers. Those guys got a team. And holy smokes. Oh, Jeff, that was a tough one. That was a tough one. Yuck. Congrats, Steven James, David. Jeff missed 7 spots. Jeff only hit 3. Yeah, that was a close one. I almost had to give him a full refund there. Sorry, Jeff. Okay. Big pulls, big pulls. That's what we're hoping for. When will the $6 run? Which $6? You guys are welcome. Any more fillers? No, no fillers before you leave. 2 for 4. No fillers before we leave here. Let's see if. I don't think everyone paid. You paid 116 for the Clippers. Yeah, that was a tough filler. It was honestly a tough filler because the T Wolves are so expensive. So they offset a lot of the teams. Okay, hold on, let's see. Alright, well, I think that person messaged me, so they're good. Jeremy Braun. I guess he's got some time. Jazz. Oh, that's more Ruben Rivera. I've seen him before. Okay. Let's do it. Wait, can we do a Topps Museum random pack? Yeah, we can. What's that? 93 spots. Wait, what do you mean, Teddy? Like in a filler? Or. Hobby? W1 random pack. Top museum hobby. It's possible. Alright, let's begin these breaks. And bottom 2 spots for the first filler without a consolation prize. We didn't pay. Well, these guys will pay, I believe. So we're good. I got the Bucks for the next prison break. Let's pull Giannis. Go like Jordan. I like Giannis too. Go Bucks. Bucks win it all, Bucks and 6. Be back in an hour, James, okay. Don't forget to like the video, everyone. There you go, James. Don't wear basketball. The basketball's all full on the website, Lewis, yeah. So anything that we do is gotta be a live fill. But who we take game five to and who will win? Oh, Teddy, you already know. Bucks in six, so they're gonna win game five. That's it. There's the break. There it is. Okay, let's do it. Sorry, you're with the Suns. Hope you're not betting on that, Eddie. Okay, good luck, everyone. Eaton. Eaton's great. Let's do this. Probably take the Bucks this game, but game six is hard. Well, if they win, let me tell you, Jason, if they win game five here, they ain't losing game six. I'm the biggest Suns fan here. Suns when they used to win a difference. Yeah, but they good start here for the Hornets. Bang! Oh, what's happening to my camera? It's really high. LaMelo Ball. I didn't bet on it just because I have 18 cards, I see. Don't Suns always need to win? Yeah, they do. Silver, Maxi. Steph Curry Silver for the Warriors. OBJ. I mean, I feel like game five could go either way though. It really could. Like, Suns could just crush them. At home, home team's been strong. I don't think they've needed to win since the Lakers series. Okay, good start. First pack, strong. Since then, it's been sweep. 3-1-2-0. Terry. 2-2. At home, decent pressure. Shaq. Top Tim. Decent pressure. Calori. I don't know, Jason. I think they feel very pressured. Shaq. D. Mitch. Payton. TJ. They know they have to win this game, game five. Definitely will have a game seven, you think so? I mean, it's possible. I think if it goes to game seven, the Suns are probably gonna win. Very likely. If anything, the Warriors at Booker and CP3 don't have the stamina to continue. Maybe. Tony Snail. Ruby, Baconator, it's always the Baconator. I'm a Giannis fan, so you get Mock in six. The guys are gassed out on the bench. The Suns win game seven, it's a wrap. True. I think the referee will make game seven happen. Well, what if the Bucks just blow them out? Just blow them out here. It's the worst dripping I've seen in seven seasons. So, Poku. Is Daniel here? Daniel. Paging Daniel. Silver. Rui. Purple. Danny Green. For the Lakers. Team colors. RJ Barrett. You think CP3 is really tired? You think that? But the call is costing the game even when he was shooting 7%. Yeah, USC spot. They need to run more plays for Cam and... I don't know what. Cam and Mikal. To open Booker up, probably. Kill a Cam. Hyper. Cam Johnson was playing great. Nico for the Warriors, hyper. Bengal, what is it? Oh, I was like, whoa, what is this? It's a red. Oh, Rodney Hood, but look at this behind it. Can it be? But Steve has the Hornets, I don't know. Baconator, Jeremy Lamb, Julius Randle. Payne doesn't need his play, he's on ball. Honestly, I just think the Bucks are too big and too strong. Too mentally strong. Too big for the Suns. Okay, here we go. Oh, this is a damage filler here. Damaged filler card. Will it give us a LaMelo? Sensational signature. I don't know if that means it's a rookie or not, but here we go. Bang! Let's go, Steve! Maybe today's your day, Steve. Today's your day. Oh, yeah. It's okay. We'll take it. Turn it around. Babango. Good start to the day. Nice little LaMelo auto. Drummond. Shake Milton, Piper. Ooh, for the Lakers, D Wills, Anthony Davis, silver. Nice hit. I read the Bucks have the momentum. Wait, what? Paying a Johnson, Ethan to beat Giannis isn't happening. Oh yeah. Sun's got no answer. The thing is the Suns, they just shoot a bunch of mid-range twos, right? Like, I guess that's how they win, and threes, but I don't know. Nico. I'm just not a believer. Deladova. Ruby. Darius Garland. Luka, how many times are you gonna be wrong in one NBA season, playoff season, Nathan? Luka, before you realize, you're just calling losers. LBJ. Much more L's you gotta take, Nathan. Thank you, group. Fun Suns win in six. I mean, you said Heat in four, Hawks in five, Hawks in six. Kmart. Nets in 4, Nets in 5, Nets in 6, Nets in 7. Matisse Thybulle. Suns in 4, Suns in 5, Westbrook. He did finish the series in 4, true. I love you. Every single one of those have been wrong. We'll be talking. Just the wrong way. Jamal Murray silver. Kyrie. Locks in four, loses. I flipped the coin to the side game four. Went Bucks, flipped again for the series. Bucks again. Well, Melo Redemptions. Actually, you know what? There's gonna be a lot of LaMelo autos going out. I think in the last week we pulled like 10 LaMelo autos. I don't even know. Theo, do you top load your pizza? CJ McCollum, cracked ice, purple, and your second auto. Nathan's actually helping us just go opposite. Dorian Finney for the Mavs. Jordan, bang. I guess you're a Maverick fan as well. Nathan saving us. We were due. I think we had one of the worst prison boxes of all time before. Like earlier this week. Finney, bang. Crowder deserves a ring. You know, run up ring. Another one. Ramsey. Viper. Victor Oladipo. Ruby Wave. Marquise Chris. As breakers, aren't we always due? Katie. Crowder's been in 5 finals. He's lost 4 of them. Just add it to the resume. So what you're saying is that it's trending to another one. There it is. Last pack of the break. Devil Vassell. Caleb. Ricky Rubio. And True Red. White Markin for the Bulls. Kevin Durant flashback for the Nets. Brook Lopez. And that was the break. I mean, aside from our LaMelo's, it wasn't the greatest break. But, you know, can't be too disappointed. LaMelo Auto. My bad. He's been in 3, lost 2. Break for once. Congrats if you hit. Congrats if you had the Hornets. I want to say to see if Suns were available. Nothing there. Suns will win this finals. Crowder ain't that good. Crowder's alright. I think he's underrated, honestly. Luka, Dorian Finney, Anthony Davis, Nico, LaMelo Auto, bang! Crowder is better than Giannis. Okay, that was the break. I mean, he's, you know, probably really good at what he does. 3 and D. I mean, I would want to see him on the Bucks, you know. I wouldn't be mad if he went to the Bucks instead of the Suns. When Giannis requests a trade to Miami, that's not happening. .909 is next. Where's that guy that was asking for the football hybrid break? Here it is. Wherever you are, if you're still here, your break is now. The time is now. Bucks and seven. You want a team in a 6-box Donruss Elite NFL? Anyone interested in a 6-box Donruss Elite? Pick your team. It's on the screen on the left side. Grab a team. It's actually the only break open, I think. If you pay by midnight, you'll take ATL. Wait, 1 second. Let me see. Is it still there? Okay. Sam, you want ATL? You got him. Big pits, I feel it. Let's hope so. Okay. Brick 909 is now. Who's the chase in Denver? Oh, I'm not sure. I'm not sure, Hunter. Drew Locke. I don't think they have a QB, do they? What's up, Bruno? Okay, let's do this break. Good luck, everyone. 909. I haven't really seen any of the Donruss stuff yet. I've seen some, but I haven't really looked into it, so... If there's anything I need to like know about the product, let me know. Other than that, we'll just learn it as we rip. Javonte Williams for Denver. Drew Lock for 70. Davante Williams, that's who you're looking for. There you go. Chin. Nate Stanley. And a Kittle. No one wants the Chargers, Kareem. No Charger love. Hollow, Jeff Gladney for the Vikings. LMAO. Also, if you're new here, turn up your quality on YouTube. Turn to high quality. You're just buying it? You're, oh. He talked you out of it? He talked you out of the buying the Chargers? Or did you, Unbox of Elite last night, pretty fun. Oh, okay. That's good. Rated rookie, Jake Fromm for the Bills. Brian Edwards. Jake Fromm. I'm excited. I don't know what the FOTL parallels are, actually. That's the random teams on the site. The first off the line parallels, I have no idea what's in there. I was already thinking of buying. Just coincidence. You have Nightmares from Elite last year? Wow, what was wrong with last year's? Michael Pittman. Cephas. Last year's basketball? Donruss Elite? Do they have Spellbounds inside the NFL one this year? Spellbound. Becton. The Jets. And who can you spell? Darius fell down, so okay. Justin Jefferson. Joe Burrow for the Bengals. Anthony. What do you spell there? Spellbound. Lawrence. Trevor. Random question. Hit me. I love your questions. Does Select Basketball have a smaller checklist? Smaller checklist in comparison to what? Prizm. Jake Fromm, CD Lamb. I would assume so. Justin. But I don't know that for a fact. Will Fuller, Tariq Hill, Duvernay for the Ravens. Team colors, bang, Becton. Joel. There's only 60 cards per box, that's why in select, right? I mean, I guess that doesn't really matter, but Cole McDonald for the Titans, hello. I don't know, you gotta wait until the checklist comes out though. Delpit, McFarlane, it's actually no. There might be info on what the base set is though. And then you can kind of guess from there. Rated rookie holo, Jonathan Taylor for the Colts, bang. Colts, got you both your guys. David, nice hit. Razzle Dazzle is a super one. Super rare run from Elite. Okay. Super rare. Super rare meaning case hit or what? Just ultra rare. Ray rookie, Jalen Hurts for the Eagles. KJ. Jessica, bang. I got the weird green coal, McDonald. Not sure what to do with it. Teal laser, what the heck? I don't know what a teal laser is. Was that retail? I don't have no idea. Razzle Dazzle. Oh. You should probably just torch that card. Cole McDonald, Diggs, Deshaun Watson, like barely even the Hawaii people like him, or even believe in him. Van Noy, Kyle Fuller, Josh Reynolds, Justin Jefferson, second JJ. But he is on the Cardinals, right? So maybe he just swoops in over Kyler. Terrell Lewis, Huntley, doubt it, but you never know, I guess. Kyler me. Imagine if JJ had a QB. True. Bruno, Kelsey. Wagner, Za'Darius Smith for the Packers. Who is the Vikings QB? Anyway. I mean, rookie that lost. End of road. Tyler Johnson. Marvin Jones. Oh, it's still Cousins. Cousins, like, one of those quarterbacks that's like He's like okay, but just never gets there. Show. Bosa, short. Kinlaw. Right, what do you guys think about Kirk Cousins? Good quarterback? Bad quarterback? Bingo. Who beat bad teams never win a big game. Definitely never win a game on Monday night, that's for sure. Preston Williams, Farrell, Watkins, D.D. Westbrook. Nate Stanley have a chance? Well, I mean, maybe. Doubt it, but maybe. By chance, you mean just any possibility at all? Maybe. It's him because he gets small and big situations. That's fair. Done that. Gary Terry. Silver Jail. Bang! Nice hit. Packers. The D-Wales. D-Wales. Packer starter pack here, Davante Adams, J-Love. Minnesota's a tough system for every QB to thrive in. Ah, I see. A Bengal. Nate Stanley was barely a top 1 out of 3 QB for the Big Ten. DJ, Sammy Watkins, Thaddeus Moss, Michael Pittman for the Colts. Colts smashing. David. Colts for days. Here, upgrade your hollow to orange. Get some NYG pulls. Go John. Taysom Hill. Is that the new Saints quarterback yet? Taysom Hill, bang. Eden Eason, true. Willie, Matthew Stafford. Is this the last break for this lot? What does that mean, Lewis? For this lot? What do you mean? Acres. Bang, I said Rams. Also David. Oh yeah, well, it's gonna be Donruss for a little while, Lewis. I thought I had more Donruss than I actually do, so I don't know. Right now I don't even have enough Donruss for to break this stuff there, so I was sort of panicking because I was supposed to get them today, but they got delayed. So we'll see if it comes out Monday. If not, then I'm gonna have to send out like 60 messages saying sorry. This is delayed. Here's your new time. Okay. Prizm Mega. Willie Gay. But yes, for now, for the time being, Lewis, we probably won't be doing this mixer too much more. Maybe after Donner's Elite, because I still have these boxes, but we'll see. Nope. Brian Burns for the Panthers, Jeff Gladney. I mean, honestly, we have an auto. This one's for Tom. Tom, good luck. WFT, green poster auto. It's always Thaddeus Moss, dude. Why? Thaddeus Moss. Quez Watkins. But yeah, the main reason why we're doing this was because the other stuff for football last year was just way too expensive to break, really. Alright, that is monster. It's either tight end though, I have no idea actually, right here. The Eagles. Emergent MPJ, DPJ. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't show their team stats. Cooper Kupp for the Rams. Thaddeus Moss, Bengal. Ryan. See some Trevor Lawrence today, though. Troy Polamalu. P. Ryan. Looking for that Trevor Lawrence auto. First one that we can pull. On card, hopefully. What's up, Joseph? Ruggs. Jan Smith. Henry Ruggs for the Raiders. I think you're going to pull a lot of RQB. Mac Jones. Well, we had a good start in the last one with the 1-1 Mac Jones. Maybe we just get all Mac Jones here, the 1-1 Mac Jones. It's possible. Chandler Jones. KJ Hamler. Okay, last box of the break here. Good luck, guys. Is Mac Jones gonna be good though, really? The only guy you pull more than is oh yeah, KJ Costello. True. KJ Costello or Brady White? Brady White. Jesus. Okay, Chris Godwin, Travis Kelce, Justin Jefferson. Kokomet for the Bears, Strevler, and look at this, another Colt, to 199, Jonathan Taylor, Bengal, David, Zach Moss, Michael Pirine. It's Colt's break. Colts have half the hits up there. There's the GOAT, this guy's the GOAT, okay, we'll put him here then. You think so? You think that highly of GT? Silver Prizm, Lamjack, Randy Moss, Silver Prizm, bang, DeAndre Swift for the Lions, Scott, that's you, T-Law on a 99, Zach Wilson on a 25, wow, yeah, T-Law, just the base, or something, Zach Wilson on it, that's pretty good, Chase Young, man, I can only hope we pull something just as good as that. Okay, nice hit, Scott. Chubb, Big Ben, Devontae Adams, a lot of Jonathan Taylor, Ruggs, CJ. Mims, Rager. Where's our boy Herbert? We haven't seen Herbert for a long time, I feel. Jonathan Taylor, another one. Bang! Ruggs. Justin, no way, dude. Bang! Another one! DeAndre Swift Ruggs. It's a JT break. T-Low parallels some kind of line. Your wife dragged you to the beach, but she's letting you watch. Dragged you to the beach. That's good. At least you're getting some sun there. Juju, J-Love, AJ Brown, Chase Young, Joshua Kelly, Claypool, T. Higgins, LaVisca Chenault. Maybe she can give her a shout out since she's letting you watch. Shout out to Miss Bernal. Mrs. Bernal. Diggs. TJ Hawkinson. CeeDee Lamb. LaVisca Chenault. Jerry Judy. Brian Edwards. JK Dobbins. That was the break. It was an okay break for the Colts. Congrats if you hit. Let's recap it though. No Tua there. We didn't get a single Tua, I don't think. That's impressive. Impressively sad. Thanks, Greg. There it is. Man, my eyes are like dry. Huntley, Watson. Jonathan Taylor to 199. Jonathan Taylor Hollow. Jordan Love Silver. Prizm. Jalen Hurts. Babango. Okay, that was the break. Congrats if you hit. If you didn't hit, definitely join the Six Boxer. Six Box Donner Slate. 2021 football. Chig, I need a boom banger. Next one. What's the next one? What do you got in the next one? Micah. All the teams that got too expensive hit big. That got too expensive? What do you mean? Lakers and Golden State. Okay. Good luck, Micah. Let's hope so. I mean... those are good teams, though. Can't ever go wrong with the Golden State Warriors. Let's do another all-hit F2 Donruss box. Oh, for the filler? Yeah, we can. You like that one, Lewis? Some 7-year-old dude walked by my stroller. I said that's gonna be you. Why is that gonna be you? 910 is next. Yes, I'll take a Kobe tribute color. Kobe tribute color. Yeah, it's been a while since we've seen one of those, actually, Michael, out of Prizm. Prizm fast break. So maybe you got a chance. You're old, yes. Chargers are off. Harrison. The Lions are off. Okay. Yeah, we can do another filler, but it's a football break though, so maybe I should do a football box. You know what I mean? Have you ever hit a massive LeBron in contenders? And if not, is today the day? Massive LeBron in contenders. We hit a cracked ice LeBron, I think, right? Maybe it was a crack case, I'm not sure. Maybe it was like a playoff ticket. What's wrong with the Falcons, Justin? You can only get Bears or Jags. Alright, good luck everyone. Box sounds good. Yeah, I mean it does sound good, but I don't know what kind of box we should do for that though. Maybe it will be a select team all box, or what other football boxes are there? Neon green tribute. Neon green. Alright, let's get it. Neon green tribute. Two teams tiered in select team all. There's only three cards that are hits in there though. Okay, good luck guys. Select team all filler. Okay, let's do it. Just as big as the one you stole last night. There it is. Let's go, Denny. For the Clippers, Sam Cassell. Well, that's not good. Giannis. Hassan Whiteside. No choice today. Oh, yeah. I didn't put any choice up today. Well, I didn't put up a lot of basketball today because football was released. Gray with the Spurs? Question mark. Greg likes the Spurs. What's wrong with that? Sam Cassell bang. Clippers. Who's got him? Miles. Giannis Realist. Let's put it up. Why not? NBA champion soon. Just rounds up the flunkiest of Fastbreak Autos. Yeah, they do. OBJ bang. I'll color it green for you, Micah. Congrats. Here's a variation, Okongwu for the Hawks. Greg. Trae Young, Hawks starter pack. This break I felt had low prices. Probably did. Wouldn't be surprised. Okongwu. Okongwu's got hope. You got the Bucks again, Jordan. Good luck, Jordan. Did I miss anything? Yeah, you got a Giannis, Trey Jones, Darius Garland, Bridges. What's up, James? You got a Giannis. It's right there. You see him? Babango. No, it wasn't low. No. Imagine cold calling random guys. Grand Thriller, blue. Devin Booker for the Suns. Sell this quick, Jeffrey. Sell it quick. I mean, it should sell above the website, technically, James. Much higher than the website, technically. Thinking those dates, yeah. Supposed to. Lakers and Golden State went cheap. Siakam. EJ. Silver. CJLB for Portland Trailblazers. Bible. Chad Reed. Okay, a lot of not the people up there. Woodard, Triple J, Jordan Poole. No base big boys in here. Vassell for the Spurs, Greg Frank Kaminsky. Okay. Precious. Why Leonard widescreen? Levert. Can we take a moment to thank Darren for not putting super sticky tape on top of it when he sent it to you? I used to, James, but I've been switched to the painters. Zeke. It ruins the top loader. Kanan, team colors, red. James, that's you. Well, it's painter's tape, not masking tape. Masking tape is, that was actually too sticky. I used to use masking tape. Masking tape's too sticky. Okay, sorry, CJ. LBJ Silver. Bango Michael. We'll take it. Plus the shipping. You actually cut those tapes symmetrically. it's probably not symmetric, but yeah. Who couldn't you save that? Uh-oh. Sorry, Nathan. Don't worry, I added the green one in your break. Sidoransky. Cole Anthony for the Magic. KPJ for the Cavs. Silver. Shane. Those painter tapes look so clean. Yeah. Bogdan. NT is sick. Basketball NT. Kmart. Bradley Beal. Shake Milton. Another Woodard to add to the collection. NT in general. NT's alright. Zach Collins. Derek White. Am I the only one who reuses packages? Yeah, probably. Ooh, we got a pink. Okay, pink to end the break here. What is this? Donovan Mitchell for the Jazz. Henry Bang, we'll take it. I got confused what this was here for a second. 41 to 50. Collins is out of Portland. Is he really? Like... Pink D match. Okay, and the last pack of the break. Not the greatest box, unless this pack saves us. It's a purple. Okay, it can save us here. Well, there's gonna, okay, I doubt that. Larry Nance. I mean, if he wants to win a ring, why would he go to the Knicks? I think Portland's off of his rookie contract. Oh. You rip off the labels and put new ones on the back. Well, Nathan, I guess you gotta do what you gotta do, right? I do that for boxes sometimes. Boxes, I feel like, are more reasonable. Okay, let's recap this. So, it was one of the teams you requested, really. Kanan, CJ. I never bought a Bubble Miller in the past year. Just get him from me. I think Dame plus a good PG gives the Knicks a real shot. Not okay, this break was not the break. It's not the break. Congrats to Fewitt. That was the break. Let's do a filler. Who's ready for a filler? Do a ton of breaks. ship out a ton of stuff. Not sure if that's sarcastic, but I don't see a hit. I don't see a hit. Can't even get a dollar for that, man. It's probably not. You could probably get a dollar, but not the greatest break there. What's up, Roberto? Okay. Does anyone want anything in the football break before we take it off the site? Here, any of these teams, anyone interested? Otherwise, we'll do a filler. It'll be a select team all filler. Two teams tiered with all the remaining teams. Who's in for that? Thanks for the break. Congrats, Henry. Filler. Oh, yeah. Is there a group? Dang, that's actually expensive teams. 100. Ten teams here, okay. I got like 5 to 10 bets. No. Okay, let's do it. I'm taking it off the site then. Or so how much it'd be? Morgan, then. So it's not gonna be, or it will be an everyone hit. It'll be an everyone hit plus a team, or everyone hits plus or a team. Team or a spot in the break, I mean, the random teams. Yes, Elite is 2021. New release today. Ready? So it'd be every team and two teams tiered and a select team all. Select team all doesn't have very many cards though, guys. It has 3 cards essentially, plus 1 silver. Call that F1. So I don't know, would it be more enticing with 2 boxes? Oh, that'd be too expensive. Okay. Here you go. All hit a team or a spot in 2 box or 1 box select team. 28 a spot. If you guys can see that. It's 26 spots total. Top 10 will get a team. The bottom 16 will get 2 teams in team all select. 28. No, no. I don't know how you guys feel about this. This one's really high risk, right? There's only 3 cards in select team all. But you can potentially pull a good one. Actually, wait, is this right? 16? I guess so, yeah. You know nothing about this year's rookies, but you're in. Fought Brett. Sorry, Walter Kadar, brace missed. Yeah, just look for Mac Jones, Trey Lance, and the guy from the Jags. Two guys from the Jags, actually. And a Zach Wilson. About Waddle, Jalen, Abango, how trash. James, you did miss. Wait, did you? Oh, no, I missed. Oh, I missed you and Sarge. I did. Yeah, you guys didn't miss actually. I missed you. Sorry. Well, we're just gonna say you missed though. Yeah, that was my fault, Morgan. I mean, not Morgan, Harrison. I missed you and James. I don't know. Sorry, that was my bad. Don't worry, you didn't. You're not missing out too much here. I'm sorry. Steve for two, 10 hours late. My bad. It wasn't meant to be, yeah. I don't think so. Alan, Daniel, Rodrigo. Do you have any Donner's choice? Yeah, of course, Roberto. I got plenty of Donner's choice. Sam, Brett, Kareem. Jeff, Morgan, Tim. KJ's in the Olympics team. Really? KJ, you're KJ? Yeah, choice. Well, I mean, you think that was crazy, Steve? We were breaking choice at, or not choice, Prizm. Prizm was over 2K. Okay, here it is. At 1 point. Good luck, guys. Everyone hits something, a team or a spot in a break. Good luck, guys. Get a team in elite. Bottom 16, get a team. Select team all. But the hits were worth more than, so it's relative. Yeah, that's true. Just true. Five there, sir. E times. Okay, you guys all got something. I don't know who got what, but let's find out. Bengal. These guys, you guys got a team, the Donruss Elite, 6 bucks. And these guys, you all got a lottery ticket to select team all here. Okay, so let's do that. Got something, bang, bottom Daniel. Oh, you're at the bottom. Let's do it. Okay, wait, one sec. Actually, don't have the tears. Can I send for? Wait, hold on. Don't send anything right now. I mean, do you have to send it right now? Who's watching Space Jam? When is that come out? Jam was a fun watch. Oh, it came out already? When's the one box team over? Right now, Daniel. Right now. Let's do it. Oh, wait. Hold on. I gotta grab your guys' name. Okay, good luck, guys. This is you guys from the filler. This is, yeah. I mean, there's only three cards in this box, so three of you guys will, maybe even less than three of you guys will be happy. But hopefully, there's something in here. Good luck. Five dice or higher. Seven times. Fastest break forever, yeah. Fastest break forever. There you go. But y'all got a shot. Y'all have a shot. Okay, those are blue teams. Gold teams are next. Okay. Five dice to her. Jeff personal, seven times. Jeff does seem like he has like a lot of spots. Here it is. Okay, good luck, let's do it. May you guys, who's got the Chargers? Rodrigo's got the Chargers. Jeff's got the Bengals. Eagles, Fins. Dan, you get the Bucks. Good luck, everyone. Are Cowboys good? I mean, any team's good. If you hit it. Yeah, all teams are good if, as long as you can grab a card. Good luck, guys. You have a feeling Judy's coming? CeeDee Lamb would be the rookie to get. There we go. This is all what we got here. JJ or JT, let's go. Yeah, this is Select Team on 2020. Okay. First one's A Barkley. Bang Lewis. Three cards. Here it is. Your first one. It's a rookie at least. Keyshawn Vaughn for the Bucks. Daniel Bang. 2967 there. Fat guy of the Dolphins. Austin Jackson. Or Noah Igbikulu. Bang. We'll take it. Keyshawn Vaughn to 67. Okay, your next hit is also a rookie at least. So that's two for two at least. Jeff Okuda for the Lions. Tony. Bang, 14 to 67. and this one is not good. So, not the greatest box there. Van Der Esch for the boys. 33-67. Sam Bang. And your last one is P. Ryan, silver for the Jets. Corey, there's your cowboy. Busted. Yeah. It's tough. That one's tough, man. That one's tough. How are people into this team? 19 to 20 boxes are lame. Well, it's high risk, high reward boxes, right? And you do get guaranteed 3 numbered cards to 67, so it's not the worst. But yeah, not the greatest. Okay, so 1156 is Donruss Elite FOTO. Donruss Elite FOTO. You should buy them all for $5 each. Literally. There's only 67 of them. It's like literally one of the best investments you can make. There for $5. Okay, this one. I wasn't sure of the tiers, but this is what I came up with. I just went based off of straight value. You'd rather buy Donruss Choice. What Chargers you can get, I don't know. I have no idea, Teddy. But they're still one of the most expensive teams, so that's why they're gold. Unless you guys have any suggestions here. No, Brent. 6 o'clock contenders later on. Second tier Herbie. I mean, there just isn't really anything else you can put down there. The Vikings. Yeah. Okay. Good luck, guys. One blue. One gold. I mean the range on the gold tiers is so far, you know, like, I mean, you either get a top team or you don't, right? Here it is, good luck. M56. It's a little more balanced than last year's, though. Blue teams. 5 dice or higher. Tenders, 6 box, 3 tier for W1. It's possible. Those are your blue tiers. Shit, what is this? Break 1156. Good luck, guys. 5 dice or higher. It's possible, Dave, for sure. How much was a spot? I think it was like 79 or 89, one of the two. 89 maybe. Okay, these are your teams. Good luck, everyone. It's a 3 boxer. I just grab one box. interested to see these cards. Me too. I have no idea what these cards look like. We'll see. Let me get the boxes real quick. I don't know. I only grabbed one. Just grab this case. Alrighty. What's the personal of these boxes? I don't have, Roberto, I can't personal any of these. Playmakers is the case hit, is it? Giveaway? Oh yeah, we did a giveaway. I just don't have that much genre sleep. So whatever we have is what we have as of right now. The Colts have to be the worst gold. Well, they're not a gold team, so I'm not sure what you mean. Personal, come on. You're looking at something else. Yeah, Roberto, I just I don't have that much Donruss Elite. I actually have too little Donruss Elite. I've actually sold more than I have, so I can't really sell more of it. Okay, here it is. Good luck. Yeah, I have more FOTL for tomorrow, but not much. F1 break was still up. Oh, okay, all good. Here it is. Quill Dop. 5-star starter. Bet Browns get an auto. How many autos per box are there? 2 autos per box? That's not bad. Bang! Tony, cool but still in college uniforms, he says. Well, Tony. You won. Let's do it. Wait, 5 dice or higher? Did I not do 5 dice? Oh, we weren't rolling dice. Okay, good luck. Sorry, I'm like super out of it. I've been so tired, guys. Holy smokes, how was there that many packs? What? It was funny. Twenty packs for a box? Jesus. Okay, that might be too many. A lot of cards to be thrown away. JJ Watt. Dang it, then they're not even all the same way. Rookie elitist Zach Wilson. Bang. Good start. Why is it like. Okay, the imprint's like all on the back. Is it always supposed to be like that? I'm not sure actually. Yeah, I guess so. I guess that's how the card's supposed to be. I don't know. Interesting. Stafford. Is this. Yeah, it's the same type of box. It is. Okay, you know what well, for the 6 boxer, what we're gonna do is, we're gonna rip all the packs first. I think we need to speed through this. Yeah, we'll definitely, maybe we just gotta rip all of it right now, actually. I think you're right. Maybe we don't have to speed through it, but we should at least rip it all first. There might be a little too many. This is choppy. Is it choppy? 211. It shouldn't be choppy. Are we painting the cards are upside down? Well, it is what it is. Stream is good for you. We'll figure it out, James. Good thing I didn't buy too much of this. I did buy it, but. Let's get a T-Law. Who's, wait, who's got what? I didn't even check who had the Jaguars. Morgan Bang. Ship you a box. Roberto. I have other stuff, Roberto. You want other stuff? What release is the second year Chico card coming out? Oh, that release already passed. Nah. It already passed. Year two passed already. Where are you? So much for your trivia knowledge this year. True. Okay, let's just rip them all. Just playing. Plus side. This is better than score. Yeah, no, anything, everything's better than score. Score is just like the trenches. Score doesn't even want to be score. See that choice? A choice. What is the FOTL parallel? I guess we'll find out soon. Not a Herbert, okay. Who's got a good team? Falcons, Lewis. I don't even know what team's good, honestly. I thought the cards were pretty sweet. At least the parallels. Yeah, the parallels are good. They're right, I mean. The on-card autos are nice. I really like the pen pal autos. Jags, 8 LTL Bears, Jets. Dude, the million's okay to send. Or do you want me to wave after W? Yeah, wait for after W, if you can. Otherwise, oh, you're Dak Prescott, sorry. Alright, what am I doing? That wasn't even a full box. Bucks, Eagles, Steelers. Yeah, just in case we don't do any personals, Yosef. But yeah, you can send towards the end if you're still here. Unless you need to send right now, then that's fine, I guess. For whatever reason. Bucks, I need Bucks? Question mark. Bucks of track. Bucks have Tom Brady. Come on. The Bucks have Tom Brady auto. Can wait. Okay, sounds good. You're just saying every team. Yeah, there are Tom Brady autos. Okay. Yeah, rare. Those are all the good teams of potential rookies. I see. Thank you. Thank you for that. These six boxes will take about 30 minutes. Oh, this is a three box break. Oh, you mean the next one? Yeah, probably true. Check it. Big potential behind. You think so? Trask is the guy behind. He's the next Tom Brady. Big potential, he says. You can watch and learn from Brady for a year. That's true. So he's like good learning potential. Trask and Ellinger from the Colts. These packs are insanely difficult to open though, actually. Very sealed. So over under for the 6 box rip time, half an hour. Oh gosh. We'll put a timer for the 6 box here. Pull up the good old timer. See who gets it on the spot. Tom Brady, bang. Whoa, that's a Patriots card though. Uh-oh. Tom Brady for the Patriots. Bengal. Who's got the Patriots? Corey. Okay, let's resume. Looking for one pen pal gold ink turn of the century black auto. Okay, well, let's do it. Told you no good cards for the Bucks. Oh, there's Trask. Trask is the guy you want for the Bucks, right? But Tom Brady does have Buck autos, though. I saw it. His Buck autos. Patrick Mahomes for Casey. Very nice. Montana. Rookie, to 10. Devonta Smith to 10. Bang! Gold! 1 of 10. Devonta Smith, Bengal. Who has him? Where does Devonta Smith go? To Alabama, congrats Alabama. Bang. To Steve. John Elway. Brandon Cooks. Bosa. Laurie Roundtree. To 999. Wow. To Philly. Bang. Steve Fiddler. Roundtree. Lambjack. Aaron Donald. Ooh. Anyone want this? There's your code. Pick Taylor Heinick. Here's a redemption. Let's take a look. Good luck, guys. Oh, here it is, the black gold auto. Super long print. Black gold turn of the century auto. Good luck, guys. Bang! Anthony Schwartz. Tell me who got this. Congrats. Black gold auto. I don't know what this is out of. What are the black gold autos out of? Who knows? Ascension. Baker Mayfield. Wild card 48/37. Ascension. Mesa Browns. Who? TJ Watt. Zeke. Matt Ryan. JJ. And okay. So $3.99 here. It's upside down. TJ Watt for the Steelers. Jerry Rice, Jonathan Taylor. I need to know who's this for. Where's our team checkers? Anthony Schwartz. Round for the redemption. What's the point of numbered cards after a certain point? Well, you'd be surprised, Hunter. There's a lot of cards that are printed that high that are still very valuable. Browns. Okay, sounds good. Browns, congrats, that's big time. Anthony Schwartz. Lewis. 999 is not a lot. Yeah, it's not. Sounds like a lot, but it's really not. Joe Burrow. Was the best world under. Holds the world under 18. Best in 100 meters. Wow. A 99 for rookie. Devonta Smith Elite Company, bang, another one. This is not numbered. Elite Company. Nice card though. It's actually pretty sick. Okay. Black gold is to 25. Okay, there you go. Pitts to 999. Bang, Falcons. Who's got him? Lewis, it's you. See Lamb Hurts. Dalvin Cook, Derrick Henry, and Mond to 399 for the Vikings. Bang, Vikings. Corey, Kellen Mond, Leonard Wilson, Joey Bosa, Ridley. What is this? Status to 22. This looks good. What is it for the Titans? Derrick Henry die cut. Bang! Alvin Kamara, Brett Favre. To 22. What is it? Jason, that's you. So far, so good, I think. 2021 design, oh, is that the 2021 design? Okay. Very nice. Ooh, got a patch. What is that? Ascension. 22-17. Kansas City Downs and Browns reaches AFC title game. Very nice. 01 design, gotcha. San Fran. George Kittle. That one's a 2001 design. Baker Mayfield. Rookie on deck. Sertain. Is this supposed to be a card? Oh, it is. Rookie on deck. Oh, I get it. I get it. This is a card. Bang. Keith Brown, James Robinson, Peyton Manning, DK. We got something here. To 99. It's upside down though. To 99 for the Steelers. Okay. For the Steelers. Jason, bang. Terry Bradshaw. Aaron Jones, Williams, and I don't know what this print is. This print's wild. Tylan Wallace to 10. Wow. To 10 for the Ravens. Corey Bang. Zebragate. Yeah. Never forget. Drew Lock Tua. I think this might be the FOTO parallel. If I had to guess. Tylan Wallace to 10. Bang. Cause this one looks... Did the giveaway run already? Yeah, it did. You have Ravens in the 6 box? Don't worry, this is FOTO, Andrew. The 6 box is not FOTO. Different. A-Rod. Jersey. Forgot to enter. Wait, that was the back card, okay. Michael Thomas. Frank Gifford, wow. What's the difference? Well, they're different boxes. This one's more expensive. Kellen Mond to $4.99. Or to $9.99, sorry. Tom Brady, bang. Wait, he has a buck card too. Okay, these are all different ways. Miles Garrett, Herbert, rookie on deck, Kyle Pitts, bang, Falcons. Wait. Jalen Waddle for the Finns. Very nice. The other is an auto for the Patriots, is it? I think it might be a flashback of something, right? I think this is our PayPal auto. Pat Freemirth. Bang! For the Steelers, they get the first on-card auto. Are you shipping all cards? Yeah. I think so. Bang, Steelers. Jason. Julio Jones. Elite deck. Elite deck. Brunel. He's not horrible. Is this score? Brian Dawkins. 13/399 for the Broncos. Not exciting. It's definitely not score. A-Rod. Tom Brady. Here it is. Oh, it's a Spellbound. No, this is the Bucks, though. It's a Bucks card. Spellbound Bucks. Bang. Oh, these are numbered to 349. To 349, Spellbound A. Tom Brady. Jason. Gilmore. Bridgewater. Chase Young. You've seen worse autos. Sorry, this will take as long as a score. What does it spell? It spells his name. Brady. I don't think it takes, no, it's not gonna take as long as a score. One stack took 10 minutes, oh, it's not bad. Considering it was the first time I'm looking at these cards. I suppose, yeah. $6 or will take an hour. Well, it'll be faster though, Yosef, right? Because as I get, I learn the product a little more. It's always faster than the first rip. And it looks like a $6 fax. Okay, box 2, let's do it. What is that? Peyton. So we're gonna go through the base fast because we know the base. Sean Wade /999 for the Ravens. Right, go for it. Cards. Brett Favre. Daniel Jones /92. What? /92. Okay, random. Random number there. To 92. Bang. Josh Allen, and here's your hit. Ooh, it's for the Finns. Waddle. Bang! To 49. Who's got him? Teddy. Nice hit. Unwatchable if you're not in. Zeke. Full throttle to 99. Patrick Mahomes. Bengal Chiefs. Steve. Very nice. Swift. Farley to 99. Or 999. Here's a cool card. What year was he born? I know it would be like 98. Too many cards, yeah, there's a lot of cards. Ascension. Super Bowl 31/9, bang. Guess more 50. Joe Montana, A-Rod. Barry Sanders, Tom Brady base. And we got a Stevenson, Marquez Stevenson to 399. So he does have a Patriots base as well. That's weird. He has a Patriots and a Bucks base. Stevenson to 399. Sorting that $6 would be a nightmare. Probably true. Patrick Mahomes. Probably true. Elijah Molden to 999. Guns for the Titans. Okay, you're hit. I think this is the FOTO parallel here. Good luck. Kyler Murray to 10. Bang! Cardinals. Who's got him? Rodrigo, it's you. Kyler to 10. Nice hit. Baker. Oh, Hurts. Emmett Smith, playmakers. What is this? For the boys. It's not numbered. Teddy Bang. Case hit. Is that the case hit? Bang. Playmakers. Yes, okay. Very nice, very nice. There's a lot of stuff to top load this. Okay, let's take a look. Trey Lance. Bang, Trey Lance. Dalvin Cook, Derrick Henry. Ruggs, Terry Bradshaw. Newman, Wake Forest. No idea what team he's on. Ridley, Bridgewater. Kenneth Gainwell for the Eagles. Purple Ink. Steve. Wait. Is it both Eagles hits? Oh wait, no, the other one was a Steeler. Okay, nice hit there. Greg R, not numbered, Elite Company. Gilmore, John Elway, and we got a rookie to 399. Rookie to 399, Devonta Smith for the Eagles. Bang. Steve. Smashing. Devontae Adams. Oh, Spellbound to 349. Randy Moss, Vikings. Okay. Randy Moss is one. Spellbounds are nice. Where's T-Law hiding? I don't know, Morgan. Hopefully in one of those stacks over there. Can't do a break without T. Higgins. Alrighty, box two, end of box two here. You have T. Higgins for sale? Dak. Spark plugs, DeAndre Swift. Oh, it's a football. Our Lions, it's a football. Corey. Sewell. Even an RPA. Jones. Tucker, Juju. AJ Brown for the Titans. I picked Manning off 3 times in the AFC Championship. Did he? Jerry Rice. Tylan Wallace to 25, turn of the century. Gold ink. Wow. That's a nice card. The Ravens. Corey. Turn of the century. That's you. Nice hit. Lyre Fisher out upper deck. Or elite deck. Base Drew Brees and to 399, Dak Prescott. Drew Lock Tua. And what is this? Rookie elitist Jamar Chase. Bang. Not numbered. It's weird that it goes through the back for these cards. I guess so though. QBs are hiding. There you go, Steve. Jamar Chase. QBs are hiding though, huh? Mark Brunell. Bang. No T-Law or Lance yet. Yeah, no T-Law or Lance yet. True. One Wilson. Oh, yeah, we saw one Wilson. That's it. Okay, box three here. I mean, hopefully it turns around. Cooper Cup. Or Amari Cooper, sorry. Strong, and what is this? What is it? what kind of parallel is this? I don't know. Not numbered. Nickname? I guess so. Laser. Bang. Tom Brady. Aaron Donald. Tua. Herbert. Matt Ryan. Ascension. 17-3. Gronk. Drew Lock. And for the Steelers, Juju to 399. Jalen Hurts, stroke. Anyone know what this parallel is? Any clue? It looks like some kind of rare parallel though. Or whatever you want to call this. Like a short print. Where are the QBs? We'll see. A-Rod. To 10. We have something to 10 here. Rookie to 10, color bomb, laser, to 10, Nick Bolton for the Chiefs, 4 of 10, that's Steve, I said Steve. Another KC hit, Tom Brady for the Bucks, Razzle Dazzle, I don't know, Michael Carter to 999. The Jets. And I don't know. Ogundeji. Bang. For the Falcons. One per case. Alright, we got approximately 5 packs. 7 packs to hit something here. Do you think we do it? Good luck. And two more breaks of this. Yeah, two more breaks of this. Oh, we have a redemption, though. I think we do. Derrick Henry. Wallace. Okay, we'll put that on the side. Zach Wilson, Elite Company. Another one. Joe Montana, A-Rod. Blue. To 95. Levy. Just waiting here for the contenders. Jack. Patrick Mahomes base. Dual threats. Logan Thomas to 349. What is he? A receiver and a quarterback? Is that what it's saying? I don't know. But I didn't hit anything. And what is this? Spark plugs. Claypool. Oh, how come this one's a patch? Or a jersey. Okay. I didn't wake you up. I don't think. I checked, it's a Razzle Dazzle. Are those rare? What? SSP, one per case? Oh, wow. Bang. Razzle Dazzle. Okay. Oh, let's just hold on to that, actually. Jimmy G, T. Higgins, Trey Lance. To 599? Jeez. Trey Lance, bang. Niners. Michael Berry. Oh, here's your auto. Go, guys. 2-2. Turn of the century. 2-2. To 25, gold ink. It's a nice card. For the Rams. Who's got the Rams? Steve, that's you. Bang. 2-2. Rookie Elitist, Kyle Pitts. Joey Bosa. 399. Rookie on deck, Jalen Waddle, Fins. 2-2, yeah. Amari Rodgers to 999. Jones went for $5. Joe Burrow, and rookie on deck, Rashad Bateman. Okay, here we go. Didn't really sell for that much. Yeah, I mean, usually case hits, I mean, I would say don't chase case hits. Alright, we have an auto. It's gonna be Pen Pals, it's the on-card. On-card auto here. Good luck. Kardarius Tony, bang. Where's Tony at? What team is that? The Giants on-card? Bucks and six, Chris. Chris. Bucks and six. He's the rapper. Oh. Giants. Nice hit, Thomas. Bengal. These cards are sick, though. These turn of the century ones. I don't know what parallel. I think this is FOTL, probably. This is the black gold. Black gold parallel. FOTL parallel. That's what they are. Okay. Giants, you guys said. Congrats, Giants. That wasn't any good, that's massive. Alright. Let's recap. I don't think that was too great of a break. Hopefully this next break's better. Let's see. Seems a little tough. Trey Lance. But it is also very cheap, so I don't know. I mean, this brick was 89. Logan Thomas. Bought a few bucks of Elite Him Holmes. Oh. That's a big insert, yeah. People collect that stuff. Nick Bolton to 10. Nick Bolton to 10. Darius Leonard, Razzle Dazzle. Tylan Wallace to 25 Black Gold Auto. Jamar Chase. Trey Lance. Gainwell. Purple Ink. Devonta Smith to 399. Spellbound. Kyler to 10. Playmakers. Daniel Jones. Waddle to 49. I said Fins. Mahomes to 99. Full throttle. Mond. Freemuth on card. Spellbound. Tom Brady. Tylan Wallace to 10. Pitts. Henry to 22. Some random card. Okay. Anthony Schwartz, black gold. And this guy. Okay, we just have all these. Spark plugs, DeAndre Swift, football, and Moxie A-Rod. The autos I hit were trash. I got three autos and two of the boxes though. Oh nice, Chris. I mean, I guess it doesn't really matter if they're trash though. But nice. Alright, Donruss Elite's kinda eh. It's okay. A lot of cards at least, I guess. We don't have too much Donruss Elite, so I don't know if you want this stuff. Definitely join ASAP. Still have not pulled a T-Law auto in my career though. In my breaking career. No T-Law autos. Will today be the day? Just be two autos in some of these. Darcy isn't introduced pro jerseys. I thought so, Chris, but I don't know. I guess not. Alright, let's see what we got here. Like, I feel like this break's gonna be good, right? Can only go up my career, yeah. Coming out certified pro uni. Oh, it is? Certified? Oh, okay. Okay, here it is. Let's do it again. 1157. Good luck, everyone in here. Blue team first. Maybe a COVID thing. Wait, what is it? 57? Five dice are hard, good luck. Last year's elite did. Five times. Yeah, I think it did actually. So I don't know. These are your blue. Okay, and then your golds. Five days or higher. Back to back snake eyes three times. Seven times. Did I miss the PYT? No. That one took a little longer than expected. But this one should be quicker. Here it is. These are your tiers. Who's got the Jags? Ryan, congrats. Good luck. Everyone though. Bangers for all. Let's put up the timer. I need Donruss Elite W's. Probably not, Aaron. Probably not. You missed the site breaks today? Oh. You missed the site. Oh, wait, that's it. Yeah, I just don't have a whole. My Donruss Elite didn't really come today. I only have one case. I need it for tomorrow, unfortunately. Alright, guys. Why is it only 5 minutes? Make your guesses now. If you want to join this. If you guess the exact time, you get $50. 54 minutes is just to rip the packs. Just to rip the packs. Rip all three boxes of packs. I think it's gonna count up. I'm pretty sure it's gonna count up. Oh, you know why that's a timer? There you go. Yeah, it's gonna count up. Guess the time. This one's a three boxer. Winner gets $50. It has to be on the exact time that I click the stop button. $50. Who's it gonna be? Worse than score. Never rip Gypsy Queen. Okay, let's rip. Get your guesses in. Okay, no more guesses after 9:12 PM, Brett. Let's go. Can we do it? Can we break the world record? Okay, never mind. No guesses after Corey. 629. It's fine. I'll accept that. Wait, is he speed ripping? Okay, stop. No more guesses. No more guesses after Cardaro then. Okay, there. is still guessing, huh? You're toast. You're late, Mike. You are. What's up? Let's get a T-Law auto on this one. How about that? One time. Who has the Jags anyway? I forgot. Ryan. It's a few seconds right there. I think I was way low. You underestimate my ripping skills, huh? This the right way. Oh, my back hurts. Okay, let's just. I want to add like 7. People got. Oh, here don't have Pete in there. Out of my prime. Quicker. These packs are hard to open. Hoopobby days, yeah. Well, Hoopobby packs are much easier to open than this. The cards are all turned to random place in this, yeah. It's kind of annoying. Oh, okay, can't do that. Bang, I should have been on the Thunder in the 5-minute mark. Bet the under on the 5-minute mark. I don't know, the under still is looking dangerous. Is it almost my birthday? It's my birthday passed already. A lot of Super Bowl kid cards, yeah. 16th. Gonna be over 5. Looks like it. Looks like the under lost. No. It was a while ago, James. It was a while ago. Oh my. Probably like 6:30. On pace for 542. God, these packs are so bad. Happy late birthday, thank you. 5 card packs. And mostly, oh no, we're fumbling. This card's stuck. Him and Cordaro are going to be close. Your 437's out of here. Choking. Take the gloves off. Oh, I mean, it's not even the gloves. It's the packs. They're tough to open, man. They're sealed so, like, close to the cards. That's why. Tight. There, Tim says, almost there. Okay, there it is. Oops. 547. Did anyone guess 547? Jinx, buy me a break. Bucks in 7. What's up, Josh? Bucks in 6, man. Bucks win tomorrow. Bucks win at home. Close it out. Your guess doesn't count. Did you guess 547? Okay, let's rip. Let's open. Good luck. Tim was close. Close, but no cigar, Tim. Oh, my arm's hurting. One pack took me 11 seconds. Okay, we are gonna go a little quicker past the base this time around. Devonta Smith, nice hit. Wait. This is Devonta Smith card, right? Okay, it will go to Devonta Smith. Dante Culpepper, elite auto? It's a 99. Back to the Future. Bang. Vikings. Brace. 59 and 99. Mac Jones, there he is, our first one. Mac Jones. For the Eagles, Miles Sanders to 99. Joe Burrow. Tom Brady, the Y to 349. Bang. Someone to rip and pay a comment. True, true. Spellbound Peyton Manning to 75. Very nice. Colts. Steve, bang. One rookie of who? Culpepper? Much nicer than what Panini posted. I have no idea what they posted. They look okay. I really like some of the inserts, like the Spellbound. Some of the autos are really nice. I don't care for the base set though, necessarily, I don't know. Okay, Saquon. Matthew Stafford. Elite deck, Alvin Kamara. Patrick Mahomes. Oh, we do have a rookie here. Oh, this guy. Shane Buscelli. Bang. Patrick Mahomes. Backup quarterback. Corey. Edelman. Mac Jones. $5.99 for the Patriots. Steve Fiddler. Brady. Ascension. What is that? We have a die cut. Jermaine. No, never seen that card, okay. For the Falcons, to 999. Adetokun. This is Yanis's friend. Okay. Calvin Ridley to 399. Tom Brady for the Patriots. And aspirations to 75. Sean Wade. Die cut. Bang. Who's Sean Wade go to? No clue. Okay, and you have an auto here. Auto, or no, it's a pat. Sorry, it's a jersey, not an auto. Justin Fields. Kyler Murray, primary colors. Justin Fields, bang. Ravens for weed. Bang, Jason. Thank you. Last of box one. Come on. Jamar Chase to $5.99. Bengals. Lamb Jack. Here's your auto. Davis Mills is quarterback at least. We'll take it for the Texans. We'll bangle. Rodrigo Gold Ink. Bang! Davis Mills Gold Ink. Okay, Jalen Waddle, rookie Elitis, and Fitzgerald. Elite deck, Terry. Okay, we have our FOTO hit coming up here. It's for the Eagles. Devonta Smith to 10. Bang! For the Eagles. Lewis. Two of 10. Very nice. Fourth string quarterback. Black gold, Devonta Smith. Who knows? Okay, gold ink though, very, very nice. He's not on the bench, he's in the crowd, crowd warmer. Nick Claxton's underrated. It's okay. Oh, well, I see our auto, but it's not great. Kyle Pitts. Tony. Tom Brady. Rookie. Davis Mills is gonna be decent, you think so? For the Seahawks. Tamarin Terry. The 399. Jones. Justin Jefferson. Dual threats. Taysom Hill. To 349. Austin's gonna choke somehow. Probably. Look at this. To 75. Dual threats Ocho Cinco. Chad Johnson. Bang! As a kicker. For Bryce. Justin Fields to $5.99 for the Bears. Bryce. Josh Allen, Rookie. Pay. Quiddy pay to 399. Nick Bolton to 999 for the Chiefs. Mahomes, elite deck. I said Chiefs. Mac Jones for the Patriots. Oh, look at this. Look at this. Look at this. They bugged out. They bugged out. Mac Jones, Najee Harris, Dylan Moses, Rondell Moore. Bang! Tom Brady. Printo went brr. Yeah. Mahomes. Tua, elite deck. And elite auto. Mark. Gustenow. Bang to 99 for the Jets. Glitch in the Matrix. They inserted one too many. We take those. We take those though. Can they insert those autos on accident? Yeah, Well, we did have that one day. This elite deck, I really like this. This card's sick. Patrick Mahomes elite deck. Bengal. Okay. T. Higgins. Michael Thomas for the Saints to 399. Oh, to 99 or yeah, to 99 status for the Cardinals. J.J. Watt for the Cardinals. Bang. Wow. Lewis, that's you. A.J. Brown, Craftsman, Patch. Bang! Trevor Lawrence. Our first one. Wow. Where you been? For Ryan, rookie deck. Craftsman, look at that. A.J. Brown. That select foot, yeah. That was broken in a good way. First rare Lawrence, Tom Brady, Patriots uniform, Caleb Farley. Ascension for the Rams. First Trevor Lawrence. Okay. Any good autos in this? We haven't hit any yet. Or we haven't any top autos yet. That I recall. A lot of numbered stuff though. Which I guess is okay. Okay, end of box two here. Gusecki. Zach. Okay, well, we say that. Zach Wilson Golding. Bang! For Ian. There it is, Ian. There it is. Gold ink. Zach Wilson. Is that a Jets jersey? I don't know. It had to make it look like a Jets jersey. Oh, bangle. Very nice, Ian. Devonta Smith. Okay, the elite companies, these are just gonna go straight to the team, the rookie, okay? Devonta Smith. Joe Burrow and Matt Ryan for the Falcons. I'm Jack. Any T Law in this break? Yeah, we hit one T Law. Lil Mac, elite deck. Oh, it's a rookie. I think this is our FOTL one here. FOTL Another Devonta Smith to 10. Bang! Wait, what? Didn't we just pull this one? Lewis, you got two! What? We own 20% of Devonta Smith to 10. Bang! 20% collected, yeah. Ooh! Travis Etienne. Osai for the Bengals. 80% to go. Very nice. It was the same card, right? I'm not tripping, right? This was the same exact card that we pulled. I mean, I could be wrong. I don't know. Everything looks the same to me right now. My mind's going all over the place. Okay, last box here. Pretty sure it's the same. Yeah, pretty sure it's who. Jerry Judy, full throttle to 349, bang, 21.38. I wonder if that's his actual speed. Can you run 21? I don't think so. We can. 21 miles per hour. Big Ben, that seems fast. Larry Fitzgerald, to 10 for the Cards. Also Lewis, Obango. Look, it has a ninja star on it. Bang. Ascension, Benchmones. Lewis is smashing. I feel like he's gotten all the big hits. The rare ninja swirl. Michael Parsons. Herculeitis. It is rare. Spark plug here of Jalen Hurts to 25. Bang! Two color jersey there. Barely two colors, but okay, we'll take it. Elijah Moore. Jalen Hurts, elite decks. I mean, can we really call this guy an elite deck, though? Does he really deserve to be on an elite deck? What product would be W's tonight? Oh, I'm not sure, Chris. For football? We have, look at this. I like this color. Could it be? This is the on card. Oh, I forgot. It'd probably be green. Jamar Chase Golding. Bang! Was still good though. Four. Bryce. Very nice. Golding, Jamar Chase on card. USA, LSU to dominate the NFL, probably. LSU has some insane players from there. They're very good, I feel like. Okay, one sec. I'll move everything. Okay. That is a really sick hit. It's pretty sweet. Oh, turn of the century auto. Trey Sermon for the Niners. It's 199 there. Trey Sermon. Patrick Mahomes. Volvo. Javon Hawkins. Tylan Wallace to 99 for the Ravens. Oh, they gave us an extra hit. Von Miller to 399. Thank you. Patrick Mahomes. Rookie elitist Trey Lance. Not numbered. Spellbomb Peyton Manning to 99 for the Colts. Steve, you got two now. Jamie Newman. Derrick Henry. Okay, this break was a lot better than the first break though, actually. A lot of gold ink autos. We didn't see any FOTO autos though. And this one. Okay. Last of it. Number of redemptions, which is nice. That's nice, yeah. Jalen Waddle. Rookie deck. Mond to 999. Mike Golic for the Eagles to 75. Why though? Golden Goddles are after. Oh, Steve, that makes sense. Okay. Wow, okay. Very nice then. Ooh, look at this. Jerry Rice. I cut to 24. They said Niners. Michael Berry. Mac Jones to 599. It's a different picture, isn't it? And Kyle Pitts, rookie elitist. Sewell. Tom Brady. End it, Cooper, Mark Cooper, Tom Brady, to end it. Puzzle piece die cut, it is. Okay, this break, much better than the first. Some nice gold ink. So not sure on W's, museum person. Yeah, you can do museum personals, Chris. But W's will probably be, if we do a football, it'll probably be like either what is it called? Contenders hobby or select hybrid probably for football. And basketball, we have contenders. They wanted contenders. Basketball. But we can do 1-1 and then move on to personals if you want. Contenders football, yeah, we have contenders football. Contenders is good. Okay, sounds good. Contenders both hobby and football and basketball. Recap. That guy, Jerry Rice for the Niners, Mac Jones, Trey Sermon, Jamar Chase for the Bengals, Bryce. Sapphire is all bought. Fitzgerald, I do have Sapphire, but it was already all bought. Devonta Smith, we're gonna look at this. Travis Etienne, size Zach Wilson, Gold Ink, Bengal for the Jets. Trevor Lawrence. That's the only Trevor Lawrence in six boxes so far. That's tough. Patrick Mahomes. That is tough. Jamar Chase, Davis Mills, Gold Ink. Oh, we had three Gold Inks. Waddle. Wait. Okay, wait, what? It's different pictures. I'm so confused right now. So are they the same? They're different cards. Are you kidding me? These are different cards. They're different variations. Yeah. It's a variation. It is a variation. Pattern's different. Die cuts, Sean Wade. Justin Fields. Shea, Mac Jones, Devonta. Dante Culpepper auto. Tom Brady, Peyton Manning. Which I don't know which is the variation. Oof. I think it's a different card, not a version. Yeah. I mean, maybe it could just be a different card too. I don't really know. Okay, that was a doozy. That was a doozy of a break. Two breaks. We also have these guys. Jalen Hurts at 25. Craftsman, AJ Brown, Kyler Murray, Pat, jersey. Here's to, yeah. Let's hope so. Glad we are done with the Elite. Nope, we're not done yet, James. There's a six boxer next. That was a very good break. Okay, see you in 1 hour. That was a good break from what you've seen, Chris. That's good. Well, at least it was good. I mean, that break was seemed very good. Marathon break. Best bang for your buck. I mean, these are the people that want those plenty of cards, right? Where are they at? Buzz's girlfriend back in 60. But to be fair, this one does have some nice parallels and autos. You're going to ship all the cards. Unfortunately, James, I am. Don't remind me, please. Rogue for box has got nothing close to your Chase or Wilson. I see. Mahomes is nice. It's probably not insanely huge, but it's reasonable. Oh, okay. Let's find it in us to do another six boxes here. First break, you already grit it. Nah. I don't think it was nearly as bad as score, honestly. Score was not even a thing. As a member of the Trigger Board of Directors, I've banned all score from this channel. Yes, that. Score has definitely been banned from this channel, don't you worry. Oh, that was close. Wait, there's more. There's more, Nathan. This is your type of break, Nathan. This is the one that you should be joining right here. Any bangers? Yeah, we had a gold Zach Wilson. Two Jamar Chase. Is gold ink Zach Wilson on card. Wait, two Jamar Chase, or no. One Jamar Chase gold ink on card. Two Devonta Smiths to 10, apparently. Great. Yeah, I mean, maybe in the future though, if we do more Donruss Elites, we'll have to not ship the base. But I don't know, people like the base cards. There's some good base cards actually, so I don't know. Maybe we just do less boxes. Wait, what am I doing? I guess maybe I could just divide the base cards up in half, like, between everyone, randomly. No more Donruss Elite. Okay, guys. Thank you all for being here, supporting me in this in my times of need. Appreciate you guys. One box of. That was three. The never-ending break. Well, we're gonna rip only three. Should we rip all six? Just rip all six right now. Just let it rip. That was not the longest break ever. For our standards, it was long, but yeah, that wasn't nearly as bad. Okay. Make your guesses now for all six boxes ripping. Timer's up, make your guesses. There's another six boxer. Yes, there is, Daniel. Yes, there is, Daniel. Daniel, this is your break too. Why aren't you in this break? You get one guess each, guys. Is this the fastest I'm gonna be around midnight? We'll see, Daniel, we'll see. It's a guess. It's not, no one knows, don't worry. You should be in this one, Daniel. You're guaranteed to get cards in this one. Almost guaranteed. No missing for you. Have to not ship base. Yeah, I mean the base. It's gonna be a tough one. It's gonna be a tough one. I'm not gonna lie. Start to finish or just ripping? Just ripping. Okay, wait. Maybe we should just. Okay, we'll just start it. Okay. Oh, it's actually true. You're still. I had to refresh in case I was on delay. Wait, no, this is 58. Sorry, not 57. This is 58. Last elite of the day, yes. Last elite of the day. Okay, you guys ready? Let's do it. This is a 120 packer, yeah. Here we go, let's rip. Let's rip. This one's gonna